like, you know?
And the wall. The wall's my favourite bit.
Yeah. Yeah. I guess the wall would stop everything.
Jesus, that's the one.
Nice.
Good, huh?
Yes.
But I'll do this, I'll do the same for you guys, and it might turn into a dispatch photo.
Ready for your blessing then?
Oh, ready to be blessed. Where do you think he plants it?
That's what happens when you try.
That is awesome.
So, walking into Island Peak, seems to have taken an age to get this far with the acclimatisation. But as you can see, it's a pretty nice day. Pretty summit day, wasn't today. I think tomorrow is forecast for a little bit of snow very high up. Our only weather issue really beyond that is high winds up high. But as you can see, it's just absolutely awesome scenery. So we're moving up to base camp today. And from there, we may or may not go to high camp. We might just attempt the summit from base camp. So it'll be a wee bit more comfortable, because it's pretty cold at the moment. Freezing level way down at 2,000 or 3,000 metres. Currently we're about 4.9. Anyway, we're about halfway in the walk into base camp. Our first night of tenting. So that'll be interesting. Okay, well it's about 36 hours now, so until we attempt. It's evening on the day before, so we've just been setting up some of our gear. Sun's near the ridge, it's going to get cold very soon. Right on the road.
There's butterwood melt in his mouth. The fact that he's just used his pee bottle is a secret. I'm not telling anybody. It's quite roomy, eh?
We seem to have quite a lot of paraphernalia.
So, about a day and a bit until we attempt the top. We've just been fitting our crampons. And it'll soon be dinner.
John's been trying on his strap-on.
Yes.
So I'm going to try and share with somebody else.
All right. See what tonight brings.
Okay. Is the top in the sunlight?
No, that one.
Where the people are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. So what's the one in the sun?
This is way far from that. This is it? Yeah. That is with 40.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, it's miles away.
You wait for a second, because here's not so really room for everyone. Someone's come down. No room here.
All right. Okay. You guys ready to go down?
Yeah.
All right. Do you want some
picture?
Here we are. Island Peak, 23rd of November 2009. 6,189 meters, and I'm knackered.
Fuck, that was hard.
Very small place.
Yes.
I understood. Come to see me, no,
after base camp. It'd be nice to have a proper bed, kind of proper bed. But this top of this valley, I'm just above Chekong now. I think it's just absolutely immense, it's beautiful. And the weather, again, awesome. And there's Island Peak. Across the glacier. Into the valley up towards Lobuche, east, which is the highest one on the screen there. High camp tomorrow. And then we'll climb the following morning. Fantastic spot here.
Have a drink and something to eat.
Yeah.
We've made the summit ridge. Just got to traverse along now. Shit, what a view. There's Pumori in the middle. And of course Everest. Glaciers. Base camp would be around there somewhere. That's the Kumbu ice fall. How about this? A dog on the summit ridge. Things followed us all the way for the last 2 days.
Go for that.
It's not over yet, mate. We've got to get down first.
I think you wanted to go to the next one. That?
These are only. These are just like
a showing power. And,
yeah, I've got some of those. Are they marmots?
No, I suppose.
Tower here. Mine are pretty much similar. But even so,
it doesn't take much.
All the way down the
sea. One tower, other palm, other hole.
there for the night. Bedroom window, very pleasant, over the lake. Well, Mr. Nutton, tell me about it.
Here we are in the mountains. It's beautiful. Come out through an audience of cairns. As the sun descends behind the mountains, their shadows bow in worship of the peaks that surround them.
Oh, for goodness sake.
There you go.
Have a word, not a poem. Excellent.
Well, that's quite good.
It was quite good, actually. I'll take it back. Anything else?
And as the sun descends, leaving only the silence of the prayer flags to flutter their worship. Just the clouds and everything, it's amazing. And looking around, you can't think of anyone else who's got it. You've got to put them on either. Well,
as possibly the most special accommodation, little video diary of it, we have the nice plywood.
With the no smoking sign.
Please no
smoke. Smoke eng.
That's quite nice, yeah, I like that. What
special?
A nice bit of sort of nylon tarpaulin stuff as a ceiling. There is turf for the floor, but nicely covered by a natty bit of blue tarpaulin. But in the hall, we have turf.
You should ask Andrew for his opinion.
Yes, let's go and see Andrew. Andrew.
Andrew.
Can I quote you, please, you like this place? What is it? How
would
you define it?
Will you be coming back with your family?
Most definitely.
Yeah.
I was a little bit disappointed when I first walked in, but now I've seen actually the accommodation is quite spacious.
The attention to detail, I think, is what you're talking about there. Yeah.
They have flowers in the room. Unfortunately, they're growing up through the floor, but. But you know, a nice little touch.
Yep. solid workmanship.
Exactly. Needs a little bit of work on. I heard clearly for every conversation down in the dining room. Yeah. But apart from that, all's good.
So it's no longer what you first called it.
No. It's not a fucking shit.
And there's the outside.
He's gone.
Certainly know how to make the yaks pretty.
Well, here we are walking into the last one. Lovely valley. Pacharmo's up there behind me. And big wall of mountains all the way down to Namche. We're not quite as far in here. It's probably a day's walk out from the 4.3 now, I think. Base camp tonight at 4.8. Then we go up to high camp, which is 5.670. Base camp to high camp is the harder day. A bit of potential rockfall. Anyway, I'm kind of looking forward to getting it done now. This and Sue, this and home. But still, it is beautiful here. So, lunch stop behind me. It's about time. She's only 10:20 after all. We do eat at random times on this trip. We seem to eat in our 24-hour period. We seem to eat between, I don't know, 1 and 5. And that's all our food for the day, apart from the smallish breakfast. So it's a bit different. And then often asleep, especially if we're camping, by 6, or at least in the tent by 6. So look forward to different hours from me when I get home. See. Anyway, cross this river and go to lunch. Okay, well, we've just made the decision to go down. We got to 5.570. Apparently high camp, they can't really get the tents up. Getting really bad wind. The guys up on the mountain behind us, very cold, having a problem fixing the ropes. So I think it's an excellent decision myself. It's bloody freezing. So 5.570, Pacharmo. See you another day, perhaps, or maybe not. But anyway, we're just about to head down now, back to base camp. Mr. Nutton.
Hello!
Mr. Hine, how are you?
Very well. Finally, the last tent night. Back to the warmth of Tame.
Well, I thought what we could maybe do is if the dormitory room is big enough, we could erect the tent in that and sleep on the floor.
And maybe get some sort of ice and spread it around liberally.
Yeah, open all the windows.
Yeah.
I don't know what else we can do to replicate.
And eat outside in a fridge.
Maybe we could carry a few rocks down and randomly scatter them on the floor to get that comfort moment.
Yes. Namaste.
Thank you.